Hello, Larry Abhayan Group. You see, I want to show you a Venus Synodic Cycle. Venus Synodic Cycle, I highly recommend it for Forex. Sometimes it works for gold, but for Forex, you should apply it. I will show you. This is Euro since 1979. Okay, and now do this way. Click Astronomy button. And here, this button, choose the standard cycles. This is Venus Synodic Cycle. Here it is, with period 9,584 days. Click it. This is actually Venus Synodic Cycle. This is actually angle separation between Venus and Earth in heliocentric. Here it is. This is how the cycle works. Usually I display this cycle this way, and let's do it a little bit increase the thickness, do it bold. Okay, here it is. This is green Venus Synodic Cycle. Let's look how this cycle worked before, like set LBC somewhere here, 2006, 2000, whatever. Okay, I set LBC, and now look how this, it worked. Didn't work. 2015, it worked. So pay attention to this date. I recommend set LBC to last price bar to use them to get the final forecast. The final forecast that use the whole available price history. And you see, you can do this. You can actually click here. And you see the program shows this vertical stripe that corresponds this date. And you see this is the red stripe. It means this is predictable zones. It means predictable zones zone. It means that all these three composite curves show the same direction. You can highlight it with dragging the mouse. You see this is a lime stripe, this is highlighted interval. And now look at them at the main screen, it shows these highlighted intervals. You see, you can see how the cycle worked. This is so, pay attention to this date, it's mid of October. Venus Synodic Cycle. Thank you.